Good morning, children. Hope you are fine. Today I will teach you about small cursive alphabet G. Here are some pictures related to alphabet G. Now see, which picture is this? Grapes. G for grapes. It is a fruit. It is green as well as black in color. Gift. G for gift. It is given to someone in special occasion. Guitar. G for guitar. It is a musical instrument. To make cursive G, we have to follow 5 steps. Step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4, and step 5. Now see how to make cursive G. We use these 3 lines to make cursive G. 2 middle lines and 1 bottom line. Okay, kids? First of all, keep your pencil on this line. Now make a slanting line towards up and make a curve. Then come back from the same curve and go up, join the curve, come back down in a slanting way to touch the bottom line. Then go up in a slanting way like this. Again, first step make a slanting line. Second step make a curve. Third step join the curve. Fourth step come back down in a slanting way to the bottom. Fifth step make a slanting line towards up. Now it becomes small cursive alphabet G. Hope you have understood the formation of G. So kids, practice it daily in your notebook. Thank you.